Good morning, students. Let us today begin our second chapter. I hope you might have already gone through your first chapter and the poem. And I hope you might have learned first 8 or 12 lines of your poem. And also might have completed the work which I had told you to be written down in the notebook. If you have not done it, please children, I remind you once again, see that whatever work I had given you of chapter 1 and the poem, please complete it in your notebook. So today we shall begin the second chapter, chapter 2, the cherry tree. Now you all will be knowing what is cherry, okay? Now here what you have to do here, little work for you here. See, can you identify these trees? Can you recognize this tree? I hope some you may, but some may not be, okay? So now what you have to do, choose from the list given to you, okay? Now here names are given, okay? So you have to write down here each name. Look at which one is the right name. Choose from here, okay? These names are given, okay? So write down the correct names here, okay? So you have to read this question. Can you identify this tree? Choose from the list given to you, okay? Now we shall begin our chapter. Now, have you ever planted a sapling or taken care of one in your garden? Now, this is a question to be asked by you. I am asking, have you ever planted a seed or maybe a small plant in your garden? Is it easy to plant a tree? Now, the second question, is it easy to plant a tree? Read on and find out. Now, what we have to do here? Now, the question is asked here, have you ever planted a sapling or taken care of one in your garden? Okay. Is it easy to plant a tree? Okay. I hope you might have understood this simple English. Is it easy to plant a tree? Now what you have to do? You have to read this chapter and find out whether it is easy or very difficult. Okay. Now here what happens? One day when Rakesh was... Now here is a boy. Rakesh is 6 years old and he has grandfather. Now where they are living? One day what happens? Now there this story begins as one day when Rakesh was 6 years old, he walked home from Masuri bazaar eating cherries. Okay, now when he was at the age of 6, he walked home from Masuri bazaar eating cherries. Okay, they were little sweet, little sour, small and bright red cherries, okay, which had come all the way from the Kashmir Valley. Now the cherries have come from Kashmir Valley. Okay, now here in the Himalaya foothill, now you can see that here in Himalaya foothills where Rakesh lived, there were not many fruit trees because the soil, the mud and the stone, it was stony and dry cold, and the dry cold means stunted. Okay, now stunted means you have to find out the meaning of this. Okay, now stunted meaning, you will, whatever I make the circle, the words, please see that you find out the meanings. Okay, stunted means not very growth giving, not developed. Okay, development. And the growth of the most plants, now he lives at the foothills of the Himalaya, there is no much fruit trees. Now what happens here? Now, but on the more sheltered slopes, now this also word you have to find out the meaning. Sheltered slope means surface of land that higher than the end than the other. Okay, now this here more trees are of oak and deodar. Now Rakesh lived with his grandfather on the outskirts. Now means outskirts means outside the boundary of Masuri. Now just when he was just where the forest began. Okay, now the boundary is where the forest is beginning. Okay, there he lived. Now grandfather was a retired forest ranger and he had a little college, now cottage. Now he had a little cottage, a little house, jhopadi type. So to stay outside the town. Okay, now Rakesh was one day, he was coming back from the school and he bought some cherries and had paid 50 paisa for the bunch. Okay, that time very cheap, maybe 50 paisa he paid for a bunch and took it for and about half an hour to walk. Now he has to move to his grandfather around half an hour to walk from there. Okay, now when he reached, he gave the cherries to grandfather and said, please, hey, Have a cherry. Okay, now he's telling to grandfather, have a cherry, grandfather. He said, as soon as he saw the grandfather in the garden. As soon as he saw the grandfather sitting in the garden, he ran towards him and said, grandfather, please take and eat the cherry I have brought. Grandfather took one cherry and Rakesh promptly ate the other two. Now, grandfather took only one and the Rakesh is who? That little boy. Now, he had another one. Now, what happens? Now, Rakesh was on his way. Now, grandfather, now in his mouth, he kept, now after eating the cherry, he kept the seed in his mouth for some time. Now, rolling it and rolling and on his tongue until the tang. Now, tang is meaning, please find out, okay? Tang, strong taste, okay? Strong taste or flavor. Okay? Flavor. Then, had gone. Till the flavor and the strong taste was gone, he had kept on. He kept on rolling that seed in his mouth, and at last he placed the seed on his palm. Okay, palm means hatil, and then steadied it. Now he's asking, "Cherry seeds lucky?" Now asked, of course. Now then he's asking, "What lucky now? What you have to do it? You have to make it lucky. How grandfather will tell now? What can I do with the seed now?" He's asking, "What can I do with the seed?" Then the grandfather says, plant it. Found a spade. Now what Rakesh did, he finds out a spade and began to dig it for a up a flower bed. Now hey, note there, grandfather said, note here, you plant, I have sown there mustard in that bed. Now he's telling, I have planted there mustard, you plant it in a shady corner. Okay, now shady means the shelter where the shadow chaya. Okay, the shady, you can find out this meaning also. Okay, then he is telling, nobody will disturb it if you plant it this year. Now Rakesh, what he does, he goes to the corner of the garden where the earth is very soft, okay, mud, and he do not have to dig it with much difficulty, okay, and press the seed into the soil with his thumb. Now with his thumb, he pressed the seed into the mud and it went right in. Now the seed went right in, okay. Now after this, what he does, and now he had his lunch and ran off to play cricket with his friend, forgot about the cherry seed. Now, after planting the cherry seed, he now ran away with the friends and to play. Okay. Now, when it was winter in the hills, a cold wind blew down from the snows and went hoo 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 in the trees, and the garden was dry. Now, what happens? Now, in winter season, there was a snow and from the snows, the cold wind blew. Okay. Now, and then there was some kind of sound when the wind blew, hoo hoo hoo, like, and in the ground, the garden of Dedar's trees and the garden was dry and bare. In the evenings, grandfather Rakesh sat over a charcoal fire. Now in the evening, they have made a little fire outside to sit there. And then grandfather Rakesh is sitting, and the stories about the people who turned into animals. Now the grandfather told, now grandfather is very busy telling the stories about the people who turned into animals, and in turn Rakesh would read to him. Now what he could read to him, the newspapers, okay, the newspaper, and especially after the story, grandfather wanted all the news. Okay, now after the telling the story, he grandfather's work is that he wants to hear the all the news. Okay, now when he knew, they knew it was spring when the wild duck flew north again and Siberia. And early in the morning when he got up to chop wood, a light fire. Okay, Rakesh saw V-shaped formation streaming northwards and heard the calls of the birds clearly through the thin mountain air. I will explain to you at the end the whole story. Then what happens? One day morning in the garden, he went to pick up what he thought was a small twig. And what is the meaning of twig here? That you will find out. And V-shaped means his shape like the letter V. Okay, the birds flying together, flocking together. Okay, now after this, grandfather calling, Dada, come and look. Now he is calling, Rakesh is calling, Dada, come and look, cherry tree has come up. Now he is very happy to see the cherry tree has come, what the seed they had planted. Okay, now what cherry tree? Now grandfather is asking, what cherry tree? You had forgotten about. Now he might, grandfather forgot about that seed which they had planted actually there. Now what happened? The seed planted the last year looks it's come up. Now he's telling grandfather to grandfather, this boy is telling, last year what seed we planted, now it has come up. Now let's see. Rakesh went down on his haunches. Okay, now this word also you will find out. Okay. Bent down on his haunches, crouched close to the ground. Okay. Bending down towards the ground. Now, yes, it is a cherry tree. Now grandfather said, yes, 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 it is a cherry tree. We should water it. And now and then, the Rakesh ran indoors and came back with a bucket of. Immediately, this small boy ran towards the house and then he brings one bucket of water. Don't drown it, said grandfather. Rakesh gave it a sprinkling. Now he said, don't simply put the water there, sprinkle on it. Okay. Then afterwards, he's telling, he looked at the tree every morning. Now every morning he goes to see the tree, and it as it is growing, it do not seem to be growing. Now every day when you see, the tree will not grow up a sudden. Okay, it will take. So stopped looking at it, except quite quickly out of the corner of his eye. Now he stopped looking at the tree. After a few weeks, he allowed himself to look at it properly and found it. Now after a week, he has come again to see the tree. Now he sees that it has grown at least 1 inch. That year the monsoon rains came early and Rakesh flooded. What is flooded here? What is the flooded meaning here? Walked with the heavy steps. Okay. Now Rakesh is walking with the heavy steps and from the school raincoat and gumboots. Okay. Now strange looking upward up in the long grass. Even when it was raining, it was not raining, the trees dripped and mist of the valley. Cherry tree grew quickly in the now in this rainy season. The cherry tree has grown up very well. Now okay, you can see in the picture also. Now it was about 2 feet high when a goat entered the garden. Okay, now goat, when the goat entered the garden, it was 2 feet high. Okay, only the main stem and two thin branches remained. Okay, now this goat has come and eaten all the leaves. Never mind, said those grandfather said that no, don't worry, no problem. Seeing that Rakesh was upset, when grandfather saw that this boy is very really upset after seeing the goat, that he has eaten the goat has eaten the leaves. So grandfather is consoling him that no problem, don't worry, it will grow again. The trees are tough, cherry trees are tough. Towards the end of the rainy season, new leaves appeared on. Now, when the raining season stopped, now the new leaves started coming on this cherry tree. Then a woman cutting grass cut the cherry tree into. Now, what happens? A woman comes there to cut the grass and she cuts this tree again into two. When grandfather saw what had happened, he went after the woman scold. Now, what happened? Before, what he could not scold him, what he did here, when he came to know that this woman has cut this tree, he went, who? Grandfather goes and scolds her, but the damage could not repair. Now how much he can scold, but the damage cannot be repaired. Now maybe it will die now, said Rak. Now the boy is telling, now this tree will die now, maybe, said grandfather also was not sure, so he said maybe. So now here I explain to you the whole story once again. Here is a small boy, 6 years old, and living little away from the, they are living at the boundary, okay, where the forestry began. And now this boy is coming first day from the school and then buying the cherry and going home. So when he sees grandfather sitting in the garden, he gives the cherry to grandfather and says, Dada, please eat. So he takes one and the other one he eats, and then that keeps that seed in his mouth still rolling and rolling till that sweet flavor goes away. Okay, now this finally takes the seed in his hand and then he asks, what lucky this seed, what can I do? Then the grandfather says, plant it. Then what he does, then he goes to plant. Then grandfather says, no, don't plant here, you plant in that corner where the you will get shady place, so that it will grow up very fast. So then he goes into the other corner where the mud is very soft, and with a thumb he can easily press that seed into the mud. So now after this, now what happens? Why did your grandfather say that don't plant here? Because already grandfather had planted their mustard seeds. So he told him to plant it somewhere else. So now after planting, he went away with his friends and playing the cricket and all, enjoying time. And now here, this cherry tree started growing. Now each day he goes to see, but every day if you see a tree growing, it will not give you any difference because every day you are seeing. So what this boy does, after long time, after 2 weeks, he goes to see this cherry tree, then it is grown up little. Okay, now he's very happy. So what happens, one day in the garden, one goat comes, there a goat comes and then eats the leaves of this. And then this boy is very sad and then grandfather is telling, don't worry, again new leaves will come. Okay, now after, okay, the child was made all right. Now what happens, again one lady comes there and comes there to cut the grass and she cuts this tree into two. When grandfather sees this, he cannot remain without getting angry to that woman. Now he goes and scolds that woman and say, and then if you think, suppose you have cut it, you have cut the tree and your mother is coming and scolding you, can you join the tree back? No, because that damage cannot be repaired. Okay, and then Rakesh is very sad again to see that this woman has cut the tree. So he's telling, now it will die. So grandfather also is not sure whether it will grow or the plant will die. So dear students, I wish you all the best here. I complete this first video of the second chapter, the cherry tree. Very nice story there. So you can go through this story once again, learn what is the story. It is between the grandson and the grandfather about planting a cherry tree. Okay, all the best. Thank you.